spring, and he prayed for the water to be clean.
Elisha threw some salt into the spring, and he prayed for the water to be clean.
And the river began to flow, the trees and flowers grow. Elisha threw some salt into the spring, and he prayed for the water to be clean. Elisha said to Naaman, "You'll be fine if you wash in the river 7 times.
Elisha said to Naaman,
"You'll be fine if you wash in the river 7 times. Naaman took a swim that day, and his sores went all away.
Elisha said to Naaman,
"You'll be fine if you wash in the river 7 times. Elisha threw a stick into the stream, and the axe that was sinking could be seen. Said the boy, who took it back with joy. Elisha threw a stick into the stream, and the axe that was sinking could be seen.